Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. So in this video I'll tell you how to fix screen distance not working after the iOS 17.6.1 update. Due to the rise in cases related to short-sightedness or myopia, Apple has introduced a new screen distance feature in iOS 17. The feature prompts users to move the screen away when it's held close to the eyes for extended periods. While this feature has worked flawlessly for most users, a handful of users are unable to use screen distance after updating to iOS 17.6.1. So in this video, I'll tell you how can you fix this, but first subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos and hit the like button. So let's start the video without wasting any time. So the first thing you should check if your iPhone supports screen distance and also ensure screen distance is enabled. Screen distance is not enabled by default in iOS 17. You must enable this feature from the settings app. For this, go to settings. Next, scroll down and go to screen time option. Then scroll down and choose screen distance feature. Then tap on its toggle button if it is not enabled already, and you are done. And also you should click dynamic island or notch or remove the case and screen protector. And the next step is reset face ID on your iPhone. If you are still unable to use screen distance, resetting face ID might help since both features rely on your device's true depth camera. For this, go to settings, scroll down and go to face ID and passcode. Then enter your passcode. Scroll down, here you can see the option of reset face ID, tap on it and then tap setup face ID and follow the on-screen instruction to set up face ID again, and you are done. And the next step is update iOS. For this, go to settings, scroll down, go to general option, then choose software update, wait until the page is loading, see if there is any update available, then tap on update now and update the latest version of iOS, and you are done. And the next step is reset all settings on your iPhone. For this, go to settings, next scroll down and go to general option, then scroll down to the bottom and choose transfer reset iPhone, then choose reset and then choose reset all settings from here. It will ask you to enter your passcode, so enter your passcode and follow the on-screen instruction to reset all settings on your iPhone, and you are done. And the next step is factory reset your iPhone. If resetting settings on your device didn't help restore the screen distance feature, it's not recommended to perform a factory reset on your device to see if that does the trick. To not perform a factory reset, we'll remove all of your personal data or files and revert all settings to the default values. For this, go to settings, next scroll down, go to general option, scroll down to the bottom and choose transfer or reset iPhone. Next, choose erase all content and settings. Then tap on continue. It will ask you to erase your iPhone, then tap on erase iPhone and follow the on-screen instructions, and you are done. I hope this solution will fix your issue of screen distance not working after the iOS 17.6.1 update, and also let us know in the comments below if you have any questions. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.